Hugo, how do you think show jumping has changed during your career?
Yeah, what I think, the horse is much better than from years before, and our the fences and the course is always the same, and fighting for the winning is all the same.
What do you like the most about being a show jumper?
The most is you see on the shows the friends, and you have nice times, and the fighting with friends, and you understand when a friend wins the competition, he must hard work so I can beat me.
What made E.T. so special?
Yeah, E.T. was making him special. The name tell everything.
What is the most memorable moment in your career?
The biggest thing was with E.T. in Aachen. He gewann the Pulsar Ground, and when you gewinn the Grand Prix in Aachen, this is special.
Who was your show jumping hero when you were a boy?
When I was young, I have Tezeos, Post, Raimondo, Moore.
Why?
Yeah, he have a very good style and he was a winner.
Which is your favorite decade of show jumping?
My best time was 98, and I win all Grand Prix what I start, and I was at this time World Cup winner, and at this time E.T. jumps brilliant and Apricot jumps brilliant, and then I was very happy.
Have you ever felt that you have ridden the perfect round or come close to perfection? When and why?
Sometimes I have a perfect round, or not, I win this competition.
After so much success, what motivates you to keep working hard at the sport?
I like much show jumping, I like horses, and I like the fighting with the rider.
Do you have any superstitions?
When you win with a horse, you try, you have always the same saddle, the same bridle, and the same boots. This is normal.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.